Previously, I've talked about the potential health benefits of a supplement called Kyolic Aged Garlic Extract. It's a supplement that I think flies below the radar of most people. I once even called it the heart health supplement you're probably not taking. And that's because for several years, Wakanaga, the company that makes this supplement, has actually been putting their money where their mouth is and funding clinical trials, many of them being randomized, double-blind, placebo-controlled studies. Which brings me to this paper, which may be the very first study of aged garlic extract and exercise. It involves 75 men and women in their early 50s who are working out recreationally. And by recreational, they mean these are not athletes, rather they're working out between 30 minutes and an hour and a half a few days a week, with most of that activity coming from aerobic activities like biking and running. So the study is pretty straightforward. They break the people up into three groups. One group gets a placebo, and the other one is a low-dose group, where they're taking only 1.2 grams of aged garlic extract, and the other group is a high-dose group, where they're doubling that with 2.4 grams per day. And I want to point out that they're using the Kyolic Reserve formula in this study. That's sometimes called Formula 200, which contains only aged garlic extract. They bring them into the lab to do some before and after testing, and the results are pretty intriguing. Those taking both the low and the high dosage of aged garlic extract saw improvements in their VO2 max. That's the maximum amount of oxygen that can be taken into the body during exercise and turned into energy. Both groups also saw an improvement in lactate threshold. This is the point during exercise where lactate accumulates in the blood faster than it can be removed, and this can play a role in muscle fatigue and a reduced exercise performance. They also saw improvements in lactate threshold power. That's the amount of muscle power that can be produced during exercise before the lactate threshold occurs. Translation: their aerobic fitness improved, and their ability to sustain higher intensities of exercise before fatigue set in also got better too. In theory, this means better exercise performance. Oh, and one more thing, the people taking aged garlic extract were also said to have recovered from exercise about one day faster than those who took placebos. I also want to point out that while both groups saw improvements, interestingly, the group taking the lower dose of aged garlic extract appeared to do a little bit better than those who took the higher dose. However, the differences between groups was not statistically significant. So the study is interesting, but I do want to call your attention to some pros and cons. Pros: these results appear to happen within 3 months, so pretty quickly. Another pro is that these results occurred not in beginners, but in people who were already working out on a regular basis. Now, on the other side of the coin, remember, they split these people into a low dose group and a higher dose group. The thing here is that the lower dose group, they actually had a higher aerobic fitness than those in the higher dosage of aged garlic extract. And that may be related to something they called attention to in the paper, and that is the group getting the lower dose of aged garlic extract, they were recruited during the lockdowns between 2020 and 2022, while the second group, the higher dose group, they were recruited between 2023 and 2024. Overall, the study gives some pretty intriguing results that potentially aged garlic extract may be something to add to your supplement regimen if you work out regularly. And if you've tried Kyolic aged garlic extract, leave a comment below and let me know what you think of it.